Hey there, I'm Seamus with Timbuk2, and this is the Alemany Pannier. This is designed to go to farmers markets, the grocery store, or just when you're out about town buying things all day. What you're going to notice is it's made of a durable nylon fabric. It's got a weather boot at the bottom, so anything you put in here is going to be safe from the elements. You got a slash pocket that's big enough for a U-lock or a water bottle, and you got these reflective hits, so if you're doing some late night shopping, you'll be safe. Now we're going to open this guy up, and what you're going to notice is it's about the size of a brown paper bag. And it's sturdy enough to stand up on its own, so it'll protect anything you put in the bottom of the bag. Now, like a brown paper bag, you're going to want to put all your, you know, heavier items there. And then you got this mesh netting, which you can use to make kind of a hammock when you tighten it up. And then you can put any fragile items like eggs or produce on there. So when you're done getting your groceries and putting everything in the bag, you just close it right up. And then you just walk out of the store, and we got an attached shoulder strap. When you get on your bike, you can also just as easily pop it right off and stow it. And then it's got these attachment hardware on the back so you can put it on your bike. And let's go show you how to do that. You'll notice we've tucked in all our straps. For a little added security, you actually have a strap down here, but for most rides, you're not gonna need it. So what you're gonna wanna do is just line it up with the rack like so. Snap these to lock, and you're good to go. This is the Alemany Pannier.